Stressful day. Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. I know. There's no need to worry, honey. You know, I'm always here. I'm always gonna be right here. And I see. Looks like you haven't shaved in years. Well, no, honey, it's okay. It's okay. Tell you what, honey. How about let me take care of you? Let me relax you tonight, okay? I know. I always relax you, but I want to relax you deeper, okay? Can I do that? You know. Relax yourself. You don't have to do anything, okay? Just let me take care of you. Alright. You can relax yourself. Just relax. There's nothing you need to do. What do you have to do? Nothing. Relax. You know, this is kind of satisfying, you know, having my fingers on your beard like this, smooth. Yes. Feels really good. You like that? Yes. I know, honey. I want to make you feel so good. You know that? That's what it's all about in relationships, you know? Just relax. I'm gonna work my way down, okay? Get your neck. Turn to the side a little bit like that. There we go. Just close your eyes if you want to. Close. There we go. Yeah, we go. Relax. We have nothing to do. A little aggressive. You like that? A little harder. Like that. I know you like it a little harder on your feet. A little harder. Of course. Let me know if I'm being too rough, okay? Okay. I need to get behind your ears right there. I know that feels good, doesn't it? Behind your ears. A very sensitive spot right there. Very sensitive. You can try. Of course, you gotta work the neck. I know, I definitely want you to feel better. You know, I told you could get this every day. Every day. You deserve it, honey. You know you deserve it. You're so cute when you're sleepy, you know. Just relax. Massage your nose. There you go. Yeah. A little tension in your face. Yeah, that feels good. Yes. Just wanna work on your shoulders a little bit, okay? I know. Yeah. There's nothing like a good massage, especially from the one you love. And I know you like to be touched too. Yes. Eric. And your other shoulder. I love to see you relaxing. I love it. Relaxing. Mm-hmm.